We know that you can hear this.
We know that you can hear us. it's going to set the rules.
We'll be right back.
against the wall so she can see the door. In case the laughing strangers go and crush the petals on the floor. Alice in her party dress, she thanks you kindly. So serene she meets you like she needs her trans to tell her that the world is clean. To promise her a definition, tell her where the rain will fall, tell her where the sun shines bright, and tell her she can have it all today. Spread the tarot, in illusion comfort lies. The safest way is straight and narrow. No confusion, no surprise. Alice in her party dress, to kill she thanks you, turns away. Needs you like she needs her pills, to tell her that the world's okay. To promise her a definition, tell her where the rain will fall, tell her where the sun shines bright, and tell her she can have it all today. Today.
Give it away! send sickness upon his children? No, sir.
And so God said it, and I believed it, and thousands have been healed.
If man had never given himself over to the devil in the Garden of Eden, man would have never been sick. Man was not sick until he sold out to the devil. Well, you say, preacher, have I sinned because I'm sick? No, if you're a child of God, that isn't the reason, but I know the remedy. Just like you found the remedy for your sins one day, he's also the remedy for your sicknesses and diseases, and he'll set you free. And so put your hand against mine and believe the Lord right now. If you have an afflicted child, press its little body against mine. Countless thousands have been cured this way in the United States and other nations. Lord, I bring the sick and afflicted to you. God, you're looking upon them. God, you're right there, because God, you're everywhere throughout this whole earth. And oh God, lay a healing hand on the sick and afflicted now. Heal in the name of Jesus.
there something?